Libby Rader at $4.20, $5 Emily Nolan. And they're on their way. Speed from Libby Rader, looking for the front. Marinda out quickly, is pushing on hard. They go to the first bend. It's trying to get down Marinda, but Libby Rader booted up to hold it. So Libby Rader clear to the back. Marinda second. They were followed by Bacalia's girl, Emily Nolan. Then came Dawning Hope, who's well back. And Ollie Starr off the back. Libby Rader out by three here on Marinda. A couple away next, Emily Nolan. They race to the turn, and Libby Rader straightens in front over Marinda and Emily Nolan. Libby Rader clear, getting near home. And Libby Rader first. Gee, Ollie Starr rattled home out of the pack into second. Then Marinda, Emily Nolan, and behind those came Dawning Hope. It was back toward the tail end. The time here was 30 and 45. Race 10. Numbers are 3, 1, 6, and fourth home number 5. Libby Rader, Paula Herndon. She really bullocked hard going to the first bend when the pressure was on. She hunted through to commando spot. And has been too good here, Paula Herndon, P&P, P Herndon, P Harrison, a black bitch, August 2015, Casey and all, Long Gully Libby, number 3, second to Ollie Starr, who rattled home for Elizabeth Cheggia, a black dog, January 2015, headbound Megastar Supreme, and 6, Marinda, Bosco's Demekovic, a fawn bitch, November 2014, Cosmic Brumble, Kumbayana Girl. It's 3165, race 10 at Angle Park.